Namaste to all. Today's story from Joy of Reading is Why Do Sunbirds Eat All Day? The author is Anusha Shankar. Illustrator is Harjyot Khalsa. Published by Pratham Books. Sunbirds are these birds that we see here. Let's find more about them, especially why do they keep eating the whole day or all day? Meet Lotan. He is a long-billed sunbird. His feathers are purple and maroon. The yellow and gray bird is his sister, Lily. So this is Lotan, and he's a long-billed or long-beak sunbird. And sunbirds are looking very colorful. Look at him. He's having purple and maroon feathers. Whereas his sister, Lily, right? She is yellow and gray. So this is Lotan, this is Lily. Very colorful birds. Sunbirds like Lotan and Lily live in parts of India and Sri Lanka. They are as long as a 100-rupee note and weigh as much as a 10-rupee coin. So sunbirds are about 15 or 14 centimeters, as you can see Lotan is 15 centimeters and Lily is 14 centimeters, and they're as light as a 10 rupee coin. So they are small birds. Lotan and Lily have curved beaks and tube-shaped tongues to gather nectar from flowers. So these sunbirds have curved. Curved is something like this. So this is straight, this is curved. So they have these curved beaks, and their tongues are in the form of a tube like this, right? A tube, you've seen tubes. So why do they have this feature? Because they can gather nectar from the flowers easily. Look at them sucking the nectar from the flowers. When Lotan and Lily were babies, they had short, wide beaks so that their parents could feed them easily. Their parents digested the food a little in their stomachs before feeding it to them. So when these birds were small, Lotan really, or when the sunbirds are small, look at how their beaks are. The beaks are all short, and then they are also wide. So short and wide. Why? Because when their parents feed them, it could be done easily. The parents sometimes digest the food in their stomachs before they put it into the baby sunbirds. When they grew strong enough, Lotan and Lily learned to fly. They also had to learn to find their own food. So just like how we grow up, we become more independent. These birds, when they grow strong enough, they start learning how to fly. See, look at them, how they are learning to fly. And they know how to learn how to fly, they also have to find their own food. Lotan and Lily get energy from what they eat and drink. This energy allows them to use their muscles to fly. So, where do we all get energy? From the food we eat. So it is same for sunbirds as well. So whatever they eat and whatever they drink, that builds up energy in their body and they are able to fly. Unlike us humans, Lotan and Lily cannot store much energy in their bodies as fat. They have to stay very light. Otherwise, they will not be able to fly. What does it mean? So these sunbirds cannot eat a whole large amount of food at a single time because they cannot store that much energy in their bodies as fat like we do. So they have to stay really light. That's how they will be able to fly. So they can eat only in small quantities. This is why sunbirds have to eat many times a day. In fact, they spend most of their days flying around looking for food. So what do these sunbirds do? They eat little, they're able to fly. Again, they eat little, they are able to fly. So they keep on eating multiple times or many times a day. Lotan and Lily drink nectar from flowers. They also like to eat insects and spiders. Sometimes they eat small juicy fruit. So, what do the sunbirds eat? They drink nectar from flowers. They eat insects and spiders like this. And sometimes they also eat small fruits. If you spot a bird like Lotan or Lily in a garden or a park, take a peek at what they are eating. So next time you see some sunbird, colorful sunbird like this, observe them. See what they eat. Where does energy come from? Energy comes from food. Animals, including humans and birds, need energy to stay alive. It allows our bodies to work and our brains to think. Some birds have to eat every 2 hours. Otherwise, they wouldn't have enough energy to stay alive. Bigger animals like adult humans can survive about 2 months without any food if they really have to. But to live well, we need to eat many times a day. So all our energies for living things comes from food that we eat. And why do we need energy? So that we can stay alive. That is what helps us to think, gives us energy to work, read, study, everything, right? So some of these birds, they can't eat a whole amount of food. So they eat little by little, and so they eat every 2 hours so that they have the energy to stay alive. And some adult humans can survive without food at all for 2 months. But for us to live well and healthy, we have to eat during the day. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the sunbird story. Bye. Let us go through the meanings of some of these words. Sunbird, a small, brightly colored bird. Take a look at the picture. This is the picture of a Lotan sunbird found in Kerala. Bird's bill, bird's beak. Try these questions. Why does a sunbird eat all day? Find differences between sunbird and hummingbird, which is another small bird. Thank you. Till we see the next time, this is Harini signing off. Bye.